Good day, all. I am Major General Mike Lowe, the Adjutant General of Colorado, and I'm joined by Command Sergeant Major Bill Woods, our senior enlisted leader. As you can see, we're keeping up our social distancing measures because COVID-19 isn't taking the day off. On this Memorial Day weekend, we remember our fallen warriors, Gold Star families, veterans, and the brave members currently serving our armed forces.
Nearly 50,000 National Guard members have been mobilized for the war on COVID-19. They stand in harm's way while defending our nation from an invisible and deadly enemy. In Colorado, nearly 500 warriors are working alongside our local, state, and federal partners to protect our vulnerable populations during this national emergency. Our Colorado Civil Air Patrol volunteers flew 408 cases of face shields to medical facilities across the state. They're also helping assemble more face shields for healthcare workers.
Nearly 300 Colorado National Guard members are deployed overseas this Memorial Day in support of multiple combatant commands. During the holidays, hundreds are defending our nation in the space and air domains.
This Memorial Day is unique. Normally, Americans have always come together as a community on this day to remember those who made the ultimate sacrifice on behalf of our nation.
However, we can still make that happen this Memorial Day, only on a much, much smaller scale. Here in Colorado, as we remain safer at home, please limit your gatherings to fewer than 10 people. But please do get out and celebrate and remember.
These challenging times show us that the spirit which led so many Americans to sacrifice for our nation during wartime is very much alive in us as we make sacrifices every day to protect others.
Memorial Day is about honoring our American heroes. Let's remember not only our military heroes, but also all of the healthcare workers and first responders on the front lines, saving lives in our communities during this pandemic.
Memorial Day kicks off the 100 days of summer. This summer brings more risk due to COVID-19. Doing what's best for our communities and our healthcare system means continuing to stay at home when we can, practicing social distancing, washing our hands, and wearing cloth face masks whenever we go in public.
Stay safe and happy Memorial Day.